Let's keep on moving forward, eh? What you saying? Move forward a little bit.
Gotta make the best of what we've got.
Yeah, I know, buddy.
What we do. And we're damn good at it.
Yeah, I know, dude. Don't need to tell me what I need to do. Fucking. Oh shit. Scared the fuck out of me. Hold on, hold on, hold on. Scout the area. Don't make any hasty decisions.
Could use a good drink. Even that's hard to come by nowadays.
Should we unlock this bitch? Holy fuck. Damn, she's fast. Fucking no fear. Holy shit.
I know what you're thinking, and no. I ain't gonna have you climbing towers all over the county for me, so don't worry. Also, try not to fall from up there.
Yo, Dutch, you got me way the fuck up here, bro. Oh my god, look at the scenery, though. Take it all in. But man, this is pretty high up, Dutch. You got me climbing up here. Don't really like that. Look at that. Oh man, we can zip line down there. Alright, let's interact. Whoa, bro, you followed me too? Dutch's island liberated. Nice. Okay, let's see what's up.
Let's look at the big picture. Zoom your map out so we can see the whole county.
God!
The county's divided into three regions. To the north, you got the Whitetail Mountains.
Oh, really?
It's run by Jacob Seed, oldest brother of that fucking family. Jacob's the one training the cult, and he's damn good at what he does.
Ooh.
Eli and the Whitetail Militia have been trying to hold out, but Jacob's ready to step on their necks. Southeast of there, you got the Henbane River. That's Faith's territory. The little sister. I've heard all sorts of stories about people losing their minds in a place called the Bliss. Now head west to the Holland Valley. John Seed's just rolled in there and has taken everything in the name of the cult. Food, supplies, and worst of all, people. Now, they're gonna have plenty more calls all over the county. I'll keep you posted on anything that'll be useful.
Whoa.
Damn it! Hello?
Lamb of God Church. Shit, this map looks fucking huge.
This is Virgil Minkler speaking. Anyone looking for...
Any jail?
Hell yeah, Sharky here. We're setting up a surprise barbecue for these brain dead cultists at the trailer park.
Hello? This is Ms. Mabel. Hello?
This is Adelaide at the marina, honey.
Name's Jess.
Hey, Migos, it's me, her.
This is Wayne over at the Fang Center. Peggy's took all the animals, but I think Cheeseburger is still loose.
It's Ray Ray at the pumpkin farm. It's Ray Ray at the pumpkin farm. Boomer's going crazy. I don't know what to do.
We'll help you.
Fog should be clearing soon, which means we can get you off this island. Sit tight. Shouldn't be much longer.
All right. That was interesting. Ah, the spark! Yeah, trophy unlocked. We knew it was coming. But man, that the opening of that was so fucking crazy.
Oh shit. Deputy, I'm picking up something new out of Holland Valley. It's a broadcast from John. You need to see this.
We are all sinners. Every one of us. You, me. Even the Father knows deeply of sin. It's a poison that clouds our minds. What if I told you could be free from sin? What if I told you that everything you ever dreamed could come true? What if I told you that everything could be overcome if you embraced an idea? That freedom from sin can come from the power of just one word.
Oh no!
Yes, I am a sinner. Yes, I wish to be unburdened. Yes, I must be redeemed. If you're watching this, know that you have been selected. You will be cleansed. You will confess your sins, and you will be offered atonement.
Oh shit! This guy's fucking wild.
We'll come for you. Welcome to Eden's Gate.
Man, this Eden's Gate thing is really wiggly.
Fuck! John C's got your partner Hudson. She's in a world of shit, kid. You gotta get going.
Damn, she's way the fuck over there, bro.
Hey, kid. I marked three locations to your map to get you started. The lumber mill up north. The Hope County Jail to the east. And the town of Falls End to the west. Now, it's your call. But if I were you, I'd start with Falls End.
Oh shit, there's animals here. Let me see, where do we gotta go, buddy? There's Ray Ray.
Falls End has fallen to the Peggy's. If you can hear me and you can help, we really need you.
Yeah, let's go to the pumpkin patch. And we'll go to Falls End. That shit over there too. John Seed's Rain.
Listen up, kid. The valley is turning into a war zone. Cults taking food, goods, equipment, whatever they want. Even people. John Seed is forcing them out of their homes and making them join the cult. If folks refuse, well, let's just say they ain't treated well. Worst of it seems to be centered around Falls End, so I'd head that way.
There's a fucking bear there. Shit. Better step away from that shit. That's pretty bad, Alright, blow shit up. What is this? What she got? Oh, this shit got a fucking scope. Huh. I got 120 for this one. 120. It's like a scope. The same gun? No, this one's got a longer barrel. Alright, let's go fuck shit up here. Shit. Shit, I can't get him from here. Oh shit! Yeah, it's a fucking war zone out here. Nice, it's a semi. Oh, fucked him up. Fuck that guy up. I think I killed everyone here. Jesus God, but look at that. That's some fucking crazy shit right there, man. Getting shot. All directions. This is Eden's Gate territory. Oh, Eden's Gate just got fucked up. Shit. White deer. Holy God. Holy God. There's a lot going on. You got an RPG. Jesus Christ. Oh my God, I don't even want to fuck with these guys. Just a lot of shit going on, man. Out here in the countryside. Oh shit. Really? Can we drive too? Oh shit, we can. Holy shit. We're driving now. We are driving. A little hard because it's first person. Oh, there we go. There we go. Fuck your silo, bitch. Vroom, vroom. What's up, buddy? What's going on? Look at this guy. Pet Boomer. Man's best friend. Specialists are guns for hire or fangs for hire. Cool. God, how are you missing all these fucking shots? Oh, no, I like this one. Pumpkin patch. No. I like my semi. What's up, Boomer? I didn't make it in time. I'm sorry. Shit, look at them. They're just living peacefully. Son of a bitch. Oh, hell no. Oh my god, that is unbelievably crazy. Oh, I was about to shoot that shit. I was like, what the fuck?
Embrace it.
Alright, we gotta get the fuck out of here.
Embrace the power of yes.
Holy shit, man. That guy is fucking ludicrous. Alright, we gotta get the fuck out of here.
Falls in.
Alright, yeah, we get a bloomer. Wolverine. Let's travel by car. Sure, I send him. Get it inside. Oh well. Oh shit, I killed her. Don't fucking interrupt me during mid-game. Know what I mean? I'm in combat and it's over here pulling up that menu. Guys got burned to a crisp. Shit. Well, that was fucking. Hey, this is a good station. I like this radio station. Oh shit. Oh my god. Oh shit. Shit's popping. Shit, dude, who the fuck is shooting at me? Go off-road, bitch. Go off-road. Shit. Boomer. Shit, we had to go off road. I was getting shot at. Shit, what the fuck? No, that's good. I was getting shot at. I was like, oh my god. We're way the fuck out here, man. Oh shit. We're gonna hunt some shit here. Holy shit. Damn, y'all getting fucking fucked. Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh shit! Holy fuck, there's a lot of them! Shit, we're out in the open here. Shit, really? The crosshair's right on him! Shit! My god, did you get fucked every which way here? It's not safe here. Look at Boomer's dumbass. I don't know what the fuck that dude's doing over there. Holy shit, man. It was not safe. Oh shit, what is this? What the fuck's going on there? We're gonna have to cross. Boomer is temporarily unavailable. No shit, because he fucking died. Look both ways, and we're gone. Jesus! Where am I at in the map? Oh shit. How do you see the map? Oh shit. There we go.
Ball's end has fallen to the.
We're almost there. Shit. Oh my god. This fucking rifle wasn't getting any hits. I was aiming the damn crosshair. Look at this. And I still wasn't. Oh shit. There's one. There. Can I hit him from here? Can't hit him from here. Oh shit, he's got a fucking laser on that shit. I thought I could hit him from there. I did not fucking, the bullet didn't even graze him. telling you, man, there's a lot of people.
Thank you, Deputy.
I owe you more than you can imagine.
Got something to tell you.
Christ almighty, bitch.
I've got a bone to pick with that cult.
What? Somebody's itching to kill!
Move it! Get my back!
Shh. Enemy spotted.
Okay. Well, we need to quit fucking around here. Come on, buddy.
Gotcha now, asshole!
She died?
Okay, let's go.
Sorry, bro. Gotta situate ourselves. We fucked him up with that nade toss, though. You like that shit. Oh my god. Falls in. We're gonna fuck shit up right here.
Ah!
the fuck out of here. Holy fuck. Got him. Let's go. Game over. Jesus. Fucked him up there. Oh my god. God, there's a lot of shit going down. Spread Eagle. Holy moly. Open soon.
He will wipe every tear from their eyes. There will be no more death or mourning or crying or pain. For I know the plans that I have made for you, declared the Lord. Plans to prosper you and not to harm you. Plans to give you hope.
The hell are you?
I don't claim to know God's plans, but I know a good thing when I see it. Getting quite a reputation, deputy. You're the first good thing to happen to this valley in a long time.
A little help?
Are you trying to break your neck?
Just seemed like a good idea at the time.
Yeah.
Thanks. Shit. It's you. Sorry, didn't realize. All you've done, might as well add Mover to the list, huh?
I thought that Eden's Gate confiscated all of this.
Hell, what kind of fair grave would I be if I didn't have a hidden stash? Learn from the best.
Man, this is wild.
It's been through a lot, deputy. We owe you thanks, but...
I know you're looking for your people. But the truth is, you ain't the only one in need of help. The pastor and I can only do so much.
Interesting.
If you could see about lending a hand, be sure to return the favor.
Absolutely.
What do you say?
Hey... Getting some drink on.
Barry will get you squared away. When you get the chance, come by the church. I'll be there.
Man. Pastor Jerome! What's going on in this bitch? What's up?
Casey Fix.
What's going on? Hey, Arcade.
Stealing what rightfully belongs to the father. Blame you a lot. They are a murderer and a coward. But God sees them. And God will guide us to them. They will be found, and they will be punished. This is the will of the father.
shot.
Those fucking cultists.
What you got? You ain't got shit. You don't got shit, my man. There's some clothes. I really look fly. I can't even see my character, which is kind of cool, kind of not cool, but whatevs. Vending machine. Oh my god, we fucked shit up here. Literally, we fucked shit up. Let's see that. What's over here? What the hell? Hey, you motherfucker! Where were you at?
John's always been obsessed with the people in Falls End, and with Mary May in particular. Won't truly be free until the cult's dead and gone.
Sinner. What's up, buddy? RPGs and shit. Man, we're getting stuff done here. That's the church.
Come here, deputy.
Give me a second to explore.
I won't force prayer on anyone, but I will tell you.
See what happened here.
Damn it! Hello?
We can all breathe a sigh of relief now.
Oh, that shit is mobile. I didn't know that was mobile. Sorry. Well, that was pretty insane. I think I'm gonna stop here for today though, because that is Jeremiah. That was a little bit wild. Let's see here. Let's go here, save. Is it saved or no?
Won't truly be free until the cult's dead and gone.
Like it did.